Waterville in dark.
Come on, Waterville!
First and 10 on the 26. Waterville's ball from first and 10. Is on about 3rd and 5 for the Indians. Yeah, loss on the play. The ball, but a tackle for loss on the play.
They're going to punt it away. 4th and 17 from the 18.
Nice way to kick. That's a 31-yard line. William Thompson scores a touchdown for the Magicians. And the umpire is Bill Barton, and the line for tonight is Joe Briggs. The line judge is Stan Evans, and the back judge is Joe Dorff. The fifth flight specials for the game at Brothertown Stadium. The kick is up.
Again. Two.
Isaiah Heron kicking off for Rickover. Tyler Jensen to get out of here for Waterville. Brandon Thompson on the interception.
10 from the 15 right hash.
Brennan to get on the carry. Excuse me, about a 15-yard loss.
Second, third, fourth, and 15 from the 10. Middle of the field.
Mills punting for Hookford.
Third and 6 from the Hookmer 49.
Gibson on the carry. Nice defensive play by Flicker on the play here on the the kick is up and the kick is no good. So Thiel and Thompson back for the Magicians. Thiel on the curve at the 11 yard line. Scores a touchdown for Hooker. He scores on about a 47-yard run from scrimmage for the Magicians. Yes, the point is no good. Mills on the carry.
First and 10 from the 27 left hash.
First and 10 from the 27 yard line.
Thank you.
Hooper. Extra point is good.
Come on, Waterville, we're gonna start. We need a touchdown, let's go.
And kick you out for Hickamer.
Short kick, onside kick, whatever you want to call it. First and 10 from the Waterville 44, middle of the field. Herkimer going for two.
Support is good.
Big deal.
Here's Donna Curry. Jones Donna Curry. Pass is incomplete. You bring up a fourth.
Fourth and 8 from the 30. He's going to punt it away.
Falls down. About the 40-yard line. Thompson. And Gary gets up for a first down for.
First and 10 from the 36, left half.
Right half. Get a nice defensive play by the magician is on the 5-yard line.
Oh. 15 right at left hash.
Mills gets still on his feet, and Mills walks in for another touchdown for the Magicians.
Right? I think we've got other stuff on it too. We've got this white stuff.
Place down Hurtberg, 31-yard line.
After a blocking back by Herkimer. First and 10 from their own 31, right half.
With 2:36 in the second quarter.
Second and 10 from the 31, right half.
Just over the 45-yard line.
First and 10 from the 45. Hook for 45. Left hand.
Oh my God! There you go!
Six from the 49, left half.
Oh my God! Go!
Get him! Get him! Oh no! Get him!
From the 43.
He's up a third down for the Magicians. In about 3rd and 12.
After blocking the back, 3rd and 12.
43-yard line.
43-yard line. Left.
That's 2 minutes before halftime.
Stop him here!
Nice. Good play by Pearson up there. Water on the play.
Minnesota flag? Yes, ma'am. I guess you're going to call it a pop. Yeah.
Pushed out of bounds on Pass is incomplete.
Here's the 37. Left half. 30 seconds left in the half.
Clinton's at Frankfurt Skyler, got a game at 7 tonight.
No, when you're down.
Notre Dame is Sherbert Herbal tonight. And other games tomorrow is New York Mills. Beaver Rivers at New York Mills. Morris Fleet and Hamilton at Dallasville. Side, going around the corner, still on his feet. Looks like he's got
it. Yes!
I think he should be close.
Okay.
It's this compete.
Yes, but the good thing is, the one time, a couple times, the game, you got to get it.
Touchdown pass. Second and four. Touchdown, Hawkins. 25-yard touchdown pass for Hawkins.
Way too easy.
Defense is not aggressive. That's what it is.
Okay, we're gonna get the extra point. Set, kick is up, and kick is. Don't get again. Going to improve the back deep for the Waterville. Perry kicking off at the 40-yard line.
Should have let it go.
He ran for a touchdown.
Never seen it.
That's been accepted about the 50-yard line. Make a pretty pass.
Never gets quiet.
Where did you come from?
Elvia really lost.
Because
the old guys like selling it all to my brother.
Tyler Gibson, a nice run for Waterville.
I was measuring the wrong thing.
Oh yeah, you're in the front.
Come on.
other kid's law. That's announcing. Oh.
Final score. Number 52 and your lane is 20. Cheerleaders, don't forget your tapes up here, cheerleaders. Don't go on and
see
tape
what I mean? You try to do it nice and slow, it's like,
no,
it doesn't look clean.
I wanted it to get up there.
Okay. I'll leave it.
Close to 6-6.
Yeah.